part of the country of Jordan today. We are now on the left side, we see the hills of Judea. And then later on, when we will go further north, we will follow the mountains of Samaria. So we're in the valley between Moab, between Judea and Samaria, but we're in the middle, going north. No, we have left Jericho already. This is a village out of Jericho. The beautiful agriculture here. Date palms, you know, yeah, these are all date palms. So all along the Jordan Valley, it's a big farmland, a lot of agriculture, and they're using here underground water. So you can see, look at the big pipes coming to this. Actually, it's a well. See, they pump the water out of the underground, from underground, and they use the. In Israel, we use what is called the drip system. It's a specific irrigation system. I don't know if you probably have it in the Philippines as well. Yeah. You know that it was invented in Israel. This irrigation system was invented here. From Israel, we export a lot of fruit to mainly to Europe. Even mango. And we also export grapes and dates and oranges and almost everything. And you see, in all those greenhouses, they grow grapes. We also grow here bananas. Yeah. That's a vineyard. <coughs> 80% of the dates, it's for export. It's not for the local market. 80% goes for for export. Yeah, these are all the date palms you see. It looks like a coconut tree. But it's not the time. Actually, the dates are growing in September, October. So that's already over. I just finished to pick up, to harvest the dates, yeah. And it's good for almost a year. Look at the cows. You see, these are, this is a dairy farm. Lots of milking cows you see here. Yeah, the chicken. These are turkeys. Yeah, turkeys. You see in the chicken houses. Yeah. This is all belongs to the Israelis actually. They are farming the land here. But that's also part of, maybe you've heard about the West Bank. This is part of the West Bank. So officially it's not part of Israel because Israel took it in 1967 during the Six-Day War. They took it from Jordan, but this was supposed to be the Palestinian area. So that's why it's called occupied territories. So officially it's not, but it's controlled by Israel. You see all the greenhouses here, they grow lots of crops here. Pepper and tomatoes and even flowers.